Skeeter Whitby, along with a little help from everybody's favorite cowboy, Johnny Lone Star.